The Apiary Inspection Program in South Carolina, we work with beekeepers all across the state here in South Carolina to protect and collaborate with beekeepers to identify issues that beekeepers may experience in their colonies. Some of these issues could be a pest problem or a disease issue that they may be experiencing. We also work with beekeepers that may import honeybees into South Carolina by issuing permits to allow those honeybees to enter South Carolina. We also work with beekeepers that are exporting honeybees to other states, where we go out and conduct inspections and then issue health certificates to go to wherever the honeybees are being exported to.
Hi, I'm Tim Dover with the Carolina Honeybee Company here in the upstate of South Carolina. I'm a commercial beekeeper, and we utilize the services at Clemson's Apiary Inspection Service. As we travel with our hives, we move them to North Georgia or we move them to North Carolina, we have to have paperwork and permits and health certificates, and this is all provided free of charge. We really appreciate the fact that they will come out and take samples and give us reports showing us what is and is not in our hives. It enables us to manage our hives and to keep our hives healthy and honey production year-round.
The Beekeepers Association exists to support, educate, and advocate for the beekeepers of South Carolina. Agriculture is a huge part of our state, and honeybees are a great part of that. The health of our honeybees is critical for our success. Clemson's state apiary inspection program is a great partner with us to help us to keep our honeybee populations healthy and strong. Many people think the apiary inspection program is a scary thing. Really, it's not. They are there to help beekeepers be successful. They will come out, they'll help do inspections and look for diseases and pests and provide resources for beekeepers to overcome the problems that they're having. One of the things that they've established is a laboratory where they can test for specific diseases. It used to be that we would have to send our samples to Maryland, and sometimes it would be 2-3 months before we get results back. Now we have something right here at Clemson where we can have immediate results, and that's all a part of the Clemson's Apiary Inspection Program, that they've developed this to provide a strong support for our beekeepers in South Carolina. The beekeepers of South Carolina really appreciate Clemson's Apiary Inspection Program.